go out in the hall yet. It's swarming with guards.
Wait, how do you know I'm here? Where are you?
Don't worry about me. The point is you've got the evidence you need to save the neighborhood. Now we've got to get you safely out of the building. If you're caught now, all is lost.
Deep voice, tell me how I can get out of here.
Okay, Arnold, listen. You've got to wait until the guards have gone to the other side of the building. I have a plan to distract them, but it'll only take a few minutes. They're covering the elevators and the stairs, so...
Deep voice!
They'll come another step closer. Pay no attention to that man with the voice box.
Who are you?
No one in particular.
No more games, Deep Voice. I'm not doing anything until I know who you are. Oh! Helga? You? You're Deep Voice?
Looks like it.
But I don't get it. How come you couldn't just tell me what you knew? Why'd you have to make up all this crazy secret identity?
No reason.
But Helga... You just risked everything to help me save the neighborhood.
So, what's your point?
That's a pretty amazing thing to do for someone you claim to hate.
Yeah, well, I'm a pretty amazing person, football head.
But I thought you were on your dad's side. I thought you were gonna get rich off the whole deal.
Money isn't everything.
Helga, why'd you do it?
It's my civic duty.
Helga.
Because I love a good mystery?
Oh, come on. What's the real reason?
Oh, I don't know, Arnoldo. I guess maybe I just took pity on you and your stupid friends.
Well, why?
Because I guess maybe I don't hate you as much as I thought, okay? I guess maybe I even kind of like you a little. Heck, I guess you might even kind of say that I like you a lot.
You do? You did this for me?
That's right, Hairboy. I mean, criminy, what else are you supposed to do when someone you love is in trouble?
Love?
You heard me, pal. I love you. Love you. Who else do you think has been stalking you night and day, building shrines to you in a closet, filling volumes of books with poems about you? I love you, Arnold. I've always loved you ever since I first laid eyes on your stupid football head. And from that moment and every moment since, I've lived and breathed for you, dreamed of the moment I could finally tell you my sacred feelings and could grab you and kiss you and... Oh, come here, you big lug.
I'm confused. Did you just say you love me?
What? Are you deaf?
Arnold!
Not now!
Not now. Who the...
Oh, Arnold, just hold me.
I need to think.
Yes, I suppose you'll have to do the thinking for both of us now, darling.
Whoa, this is all happening too fast. I feel dizzy. I need to lie down.
Wonderful. I'll go with you.
No! I mean... There's no time for that. We've got 20 minutes to get back to the neighborhood before the bulldozers roll.
Bulldozers?
Helga, the neighborhood. We have to save the neighborhood. Come on, let's roll.